Starting off on your stomach, bring one knee off the ground at a time before extending one arm out in front of you, alternating sides. We want to keep abs and glutes engaged to minimize the shift through your hips.